Looks like I'm experiencing a little error with my temperature gauge on this car. As you can see, it's not registering anything. And I'm driving the car. I've noticed this before. I thought it was a fluke. Maybe there was something wrong with the temperature sensor or the software with it. I just had an update done. It just had minor improvements, didn't say what it did. If you've got any problems with your temperature gauge, please mention in the comments. Let me know what, if any, problems you've seen with the temperature gauge. I've also noticed, along with this temperature gauge not working, it's not showing me the speed limit on the road, and it's not blinking. When I hit my blinker, it's not making a blinking noise. So there's something going on here now. I just don't know what it is. I gotta figure it out. Okay, well, I just did a supercharge, and right before I did, I rebooted my system. The way you do it, I can't see here, but there's two buttons here, two thumbwheels. Press them both simultaneously, hold them for about 10 seconds, however long it takes the screen to go blank. Then you'll see the Tesla logo come on, and then it'll reboot. You can let go right before the Tesla logo comes on. And it reboots everything, and that solved the problem for me. So if you have any of those symptoms that I was having, it may be that you just need to reboot your system, and that's how you do it.